I'm Cecilia. I am a Chinese teacher from Taiwan. If you want to learn Chinese, particularly from Taiwan or traditional character, definitely check out my channel. In today's video, I'm trying something new. I thought it would be a good idea to teach you Chinese through Taiwanese TV commercial. Because I think it's going to be very interesting and also it's something that you will often hear and it's going to be very practical for you, okay? So without further ado, let's jump right into the commercial.
今晚我想来点永和豆浆的爆浆葱油饼配热门浆。
今晚我想来点王品的经典牛小排配奶油菠菜。
谢谢。
看一下，还不够。
老师，风来了。
Alright, so I don't know if you guys have ever watched this TV commercial before. I think now it's another one, but before it was quite popular. It's kept like showing on the TV, and everyone just start to say, 今晚我想来点今晚我想来点 something like this. And a little bit background of this TV commercial. These two persons are quite famous in Taiwan. So the first one, if you like Taiwanese language, Taiwanese Hokkien, and you definitely know him. He is a Taiwanese rock star. His name is Wu Bai, okay, Wu Bai. And he sings a lot in Taiwanese. So you can see in this TV commercial, actually he was saying like two sentences in Taiwanese. By the way, if you're interested in learning some basic Taiwanese, check out my video here. And the other beautiful lady, she is a top model in Taiwan. Her name is Lin Zhiling, and she already got married. I don't know why I say that. Okay, so move into the commercial. First sentence.
今晚我想来点今晚我想来点
今晚我想来点今晚我想来点今晚我想来点 means tonight I would like to have some blah 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 blah. Okay, so let's see. 今晚 is tonight, 我 is me, right? 我想想 is like, I would like to.来点 is have something, okay? And then let's see what she wants.
今晚我想来点永和豆浆的爆浆葱油饼配热门浆。永和豆浆的爆浆葱油饼配热门浆。
永和豆浆的爆浆葱油饼。That's kind of long, but 永和豆浆, if you haven't tried this,try it. It's a traditional Taiwanese breakfast shop, although they open whole day and they mainly sell traditional pastry for breakfast, like 烧饼、油条 and also the fresh soybean milk. It's so good, okay? 爆浆葱油饼 is this. I'll just show you the picture. It's more straightforward, okay? 配, you can see 配. 配 means go with, go with.Go with what?
永和豆浆的爆浆葱油饼配热米浆。
热米浆，热米浆 ，hot rice milk. 热米 is rice, 浆 is like a liquid. Okay, 热米浆 ，hot brown rice milk. It's very good. You have to try it. And then Mr. 五百 said,
今晚。我想来点王品的经典牛小排配奶油菠菜。
今晚我想来点。Again, he said, tonight I would like to have some. Okay, I have to explain to you something. This sentence, 今晚我想来点, could have two meanings. The first one is just like what I said. Tonight I would like to have some, blah, blah, blah.Or it could be tonight I would like to order, because 点 has the meaning of order, order food or order anything. Okay, 点今晚我想来点 so tonight I would like to order. Okay, so it could be this meaning. Let's see what 五百 wants.
今晚我想来点王品的经典牛小排配奶油菠菜。
王品的 Sorry, I have to say it. 王品的经典牛小排配奶油菠菜。Okay, so 王品 is also a famous like steakhouse brand Taiwan. 王品的经典 classic. 经典 means classic. So 牛小排 means short ribs. Okay, short ribs. So he want to have the 王品's classic.Short ribs, pay. I just say pay means go with, right? Go with. Go with what? 奶油菠菜. 奶油 is butter. 菠菜 is spinach. So, butter spinach, okay?
今晚我想来点王品的经典牛小排配奶油菠菜。
谢谢。
Then we can see the lady say 谢谢谢谢。
感谢。
As you can see, Mr. 五百 say 感谢。
感谢。
感谢。感谢 is in Taiwanese. It's not Mandarin Chinese. 感谢 is in Taiwanese. Then here is something that I don't understand.
还不够。
老师，风来了。
再来，吹上去。
I don't really know what they want to express in this commercial. So anyway, this lady seems like 五百, Mr. 五百's personal assistant, right? And like trying to control the wing or something. I have no idea what they want to express. If anyone catch their point, tell me, okay? And then he say, 还不够, 还不够,
还不够, 还不够,
还不够 means still not enough.I guess he is referring to the wind, okay? Okay, so 还 means still, 不够 means not enough. 还不够 not enough. And then 林志玲say,
老师风来了老师风来了
老师风来了老师风来了老师 in this case,is actually master, okay? So here, because 五百 is someone like, quite like a big superstar in Taiwan, so that's why the lady call him 老师, okay? 老师, not like a teacher in school, okay? Not like that type of teacher. 老师,风来了。风 is the wing. wing, okay? 风,风,来了。来了 means it's coming. So,The wind is coming, right? The wind is coming. 风来了，风来了。Then he say,
再来，吹上去，再来，吹上去。
再来，吹上去，再来，吹上去。This sentence is not in Chinese again. It's in Taiwanese, okay? 再来 means more, more. 再来，再来, okay?再来 more. 吹了去吹了去 is like put all in, like put your, all your effort in. 吹了去吹了去 And actually this comes from like when people ride a scooter and we have this, right? And we call this 吹吹吹了去吹了去 like to all the end, okay? So just right in this short 30 second commercial, you learn quite a lot. Let's review again.今晚我想来点 You don't have always to say 今晚 right? It could be 现在 Now, I would like to have For example 现在我想来点咖啡现在我想来点咖啡 Now, I would like to have some coffee We also learned that 点 can be order So for example 我想点咖啡I would like to order coffee. 我想点咖啡。And then we learn pay. Pay means go with. So you can say, 我要一个牛肉汉堡配可乐。我要一个牛肉汉堡配可乐。I want a beef burger go with a Coke.Not always referring to food, you can also say about the color. For example, 我喜欢白色配黄色。I like white go with yellow. And of course, 谢谢 and 感谢。感谢 is in Taiwanese, thank you. 还不够，还不够 ，still not enough， 还不够。来了 ，something 来了 ，something 来了 means it's coming。So in this case, you can say 高铁来了，高铁来了。高铁 means high speed rail， 来了 ，high speed rail is coming。Yeah。Alright, so I hope you enjoy this new teaching method. And if you like it, definitely let me know. Last but not least, now I offer some free mini training in my website. So if you are someone want to learn Chinese, Mandarin from Taiwan, but you don't know how to and where to start, definitely try this mini course to start your first step of learning Chinese with me. See you there!